Hello children, welcome back to your social studies class. Today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter 6, Greenland, the land of ice and snow. So get ready. Children, earlier as you learned about the frigid zones. As you know, it is very cold in these zones. Most of Greenland lies in the frigid zone of the northern hemisphere. The type of climate found in the frigid zones is called polar climate. Both the North Pole and the South Pole have polar climate. The North Pole lies in the Arctic Circle. Most of Greenland lies in the Arctic Circle. Thus, Greenland has a polar type of climate. Now, let's learn about the location. Greenland is to the northeast of North America. Baffin Bay and Davis Strait separate it from the northern islands of Canada. Students, please remember, Greenland is the world's largest island. The northernmost tip of the world, known as Cape Morris Jesup, is situated in Greenland. Greenland is a part of Denmark. Its capital is Nuuk. Earlier, it was Gothab. The name Greenland was given by Erik the Red, a Norse explorer. About 80% of Greenland is covered with ice and snow. The southwestern coast, where most of the people live, is the warmest part of Greenland. Sometimes, huge pieces of ice get separated and fall down into seas. The floating mass of ice in the sea is called an iceberg. Icebergs are very dangerous for the ships. These icebergs are much bigger than they look because about 90% of an iceberg is hidden under the water. Children, in 1912, a huge ship called the Titanic sank into the sea after hitting such an iceberg. Since then, the International Ice Patrol keeps a watch on icebergs. Now, climate. Greenland has very cold climate throughout the year. The temperature is always below 0 degree Celsius. During winters, one may not see the sun for several months. In summers, it is bright and sunny. But the temperature is still below 0 degree Celsius. The sun shines even at midnight. Hence, Greenland and other countries in the polar regions are called as the land of midnight sun. That's all for today. Thank you. Please follow the instructions. Always wash your hands properly. Wear a mask and keep social distancing.